around at the exact point I knew we would be late is all I see in a mind's eye welling up. Left running, my frustration to behind the car, waving frantically, come back to the past. Cork tiles swollen, overflow a miserable failure, extinguishing nothing but dreams. The hope burning a crisp clock of a pizza in the oven at the pit of my stomach. Fit for any sarcastic mantelpiece at a student's fancy dress party. And then she eats my disappointment and says it needs seasoning and that I shouldn't have burnt it. I clench fists when it all breaks balls burst through so I can savagely tear into tatters and play with her guts like spaghetti. Stop her scoffing like a blind pig, still alive under the cloche. I press my forks into my temples, anything to erase an abominable travesty. Wipe clean the slab where the corpse of any condiment I once had releases its final gases. You can do one. You're spoiling everything. You can do one. Winston loved his brother in the end, so that won't happen here. Arthur's dead. A banshee of tinnitus sings. Grow into this mind, Dan. You live in the cold now. Learn to love your new friends, the stalagmites. Dance to the drips together. No rescue, no mercy. Any remorse shat into a cold plot. Fed soil still conscious. Along with Louise the hamster, who you are incapable of loving enough to replace for me. Will you love me, Mr. Worm? Ticking pizza, the black disc of the myelometer and its cock eyes. We won't be home in time, will we? We won't be home in time. Oh my God. Nothing matters after this. Can't you go any faster? You should have set the timer on the VCR. You should have set the timer, Dan. My perfect collection smeared. Desiccated by treachery, disrespect to library, destroyer, school, hospital, bombshells, how many notable buildings pass before we are home and I can salvage what's left? Distractions can't stop me, snapping all my tiny brown pencils. I don't care about Uncle Ray's aluminium or how to pronounce it, I'm never going to school again. I arrive at Coast Rider when I pass. The handbrake cracks punctuate the crotch full of feces after a broken down rolling. 3 minutes. 3 minutes of a giant blue slimer. It had to be, didn't it? The most exciting episode of the real Ghostbusters ever, and you made me miss it. The handles of time, a jigsaw of which we hoovered up the last piece. 3 wishes. 3 wishes. I wish you were dead. 1. I wish you, 2. Also wished you were dead. 3. The fact you gave birth to me, nothing but a cheap trinket and a bucket of shit. I wish it was you, Carl, and crushed in the ruins of rubble, cars, and slow motion. You hobgoblin, you Hitler. My 18 man is going down the stairs. I'm not asking permission to eat this biscuit. I'm really traveling by you, cunts. I don't like my bike, I'm not wearing a helmet. I'm gonna get tattooed and start smoking. I'm not all right, I'm gonna make you go out of Lego. I'm not gonna want my last coffee. New cycle of our time, Martin. And she tells you that she grew up in a sweet shop. You'll wish she wrote poetry too. Two of the farmer's goons set to smash the bridge of tranquility. Scary with berries, clutching in new purses in the asbestos hangar. A rusty tractor of which we played. A half heard dream, my first faux pas. The policeman confirmed it. Blue sniffers couldn't afford the rent. The ghost of peace could. I remember looking in the eyes. I'm playing on the radio. I remember Russell's scabby hands burning chewed gum. He kicked me in my pocket as it was forbidden. shoelaces, corkscrews, swollen knuckles. History here, chemistry in doubles. It's chestnut season. Boiled vinegar, box stores and airing covers. Poker face under the table tactics. At the centre of the seventh class, though manners can match keenly, Miles is champion ball. That mouse was the elephant in the room. Goliath modestly tinkled in the cubicle, weeing around the room so his splash goes unjudged. Whilst David, lavish with urinals to go around, pays no mind, gets on with his day like heroes do. Mighty, mighty D-Wing. Forever an empire, the beaming proton torpedo, even in its own autumn, breaks exposed. Rocky ran by Horn's Hollows, it took down one after the next. Demolition Man. Consistent in contest, constant in victory, conquered conquer, Valhalla, D-Wing. Blue Slimer, Part 3, Side B. Brown Bear Radio plays black music on a Disney noisy my dad drew. After bath time, on set late to bed, I write in my Thomas Tank diary, wish for mighty white with a short blue biro. Dream of possessed typewriters as laughing echoes from downstairs. Rude Ralph blind, his only eye lost in an oily pile of spanners in the workshop. Insectoid man's patina inspires the scientist to living, but I still cry when in the chemistry set for my birthday. I was a horrid, ungrateful child, but I was loved. And I was tolerated. I was snotty and divisive, but my evil was cherished. I remember asking my mum what religion we were. Church of England, she said. Do you believe in God? I asked later. Well, I don't know really. I believe in something. Well, I believe I was her punishment. Her omen, her Damien. I was a horrid, ungrateful child. And she loved me like a blue slimer. Blue Slimer, Part 4, Lost Keys. Charity shop fine, blowing my mind. She lays on a pile of books. You take her like money on the floor, give her 3 minutes, and then delete your comment. I need to remember what it's like waiting for something to end, instead of ending it myself. It might not be the way that it's supposed to end. It might not be the way that it's supposed to end.
So at least take the knowledge that anything you do donate to will be squirreled away in an offshore tax haven. So, like before it is.
Thanks, Bruce.
Hey! Yes. I'm a little bit nervous right now because I've had a little bit to drink and these are 2 hours I'm supposed to analyze. So this is going to be fun. First one's called Robbing Punks. And if you can cast your memories back to this beautiful human being. I know it's been a little while, but... Bombing wood, Roderick Wood, lying blues again. Dog livelihood, this piggy manhood, fart and gang bang again. Adored by the mad, shunned by the understood. Robin Hunt, Robin Hunt. I've got Michael Fish on camera, my cameraman, Orwell's shoebox atop a steel street L. Buoyant morning news island turned into a deadly nailed razor wire of living hell. You can't see this as a floating prison, you've got a comfy fucking pad instead. Iris Solaris, Bloodshot Polaris, Polaroid prepared us for developed contrast. Divine force to conquer with fiscal grandeur. Sweep the refugees under the carpet while we tour with your tongue. where we entice the fight from the heavy heights of Big Ben's over, have been dipped about like a prison lamp held up by a conservatorship. Heinous dirty as a hostile takeover by my labour owned by a goldsmith. The sonic pillars extended and work shine up or streeted. Coterie woolen rounded by spindle schoolgirl beaten bodies. Gherkins sour taste shadows the rest of the land with. First past the post politics taste that leaves my mouth fucking loud. Corridors of powder, Osborne's nasal power. Brothers been protected up to now, the patient fucking pounder. Ain't nothing conservative about this band of federal. Watch it on 60-inch mundane regurgitated brain. Hooked on IVF, political pains. Lies and disdain echo the Big Brother claims. So stand with eye blind, perusing the news, waiting for the next explosive truth. Or allude to the fact that this addictive cracker ain't lying to hard to find in this dystopian times. Not just to not least, but to serve in the East. Offshore accounts sell thousands of crack accounts. Fishy wives sell prop up the lines, backing the man as a 99% price. And this place isn't the best for those that may agree. Twining tea, chowdering ears, chuckling, with clients using his Regency glass. Be back to the crop, be back to the curb when yourselves en masse. Voted and chalked, born to death with blue breath. Bullshit halitosis, those NHS patients to death. With more being spent on covering up TTIP than investing time and patches that have disabilities, you have the right to have a silent swarm of migrants coming ashore. But when you bomb their homes and you surprise with humanitarian discord, hand of justice with one-sided scales, propaganda posted in sunny metro daily fails, protest peacefully but peacefully priestly, safely warning the uniformed bravery, battle mounted up to keep thrown away, but you're concerned about keeping the streets at bay. So when a conservator, with a dick that stinks of frazzles, wipes the fuck over your low-income single mothers who have searched far from poor, compromises national health, wealth, it all for the fucking bully. That's the reason that people don't have to go to a bank to get some blood. Spouts and hisses at his bench from falling his attire, when not even his mother would help vote for this Thatcher Baker rasher. Whitney-based constituencies turning white and pasta. He's a fucking human rights matcher, and it's time we took a stand. Boy, we're blues again. Dog livelihood, this P-manhood, fart and gangbang again. Adored by the mount, shut by the understood. Robin Hunt. Robin Hunt. This one's not so political, it's actually about a guy who, he's a bit of a lech. He's a bit of a lech really, he wears like floral shirts and stands at the bar and tries sniffing women as they walk past. It's a bit odd. So this is called Cobbled Waddler. Cobbled Waddler, spam me rotter, peacocking cock, flounce the trend toddler. Babies in the days when less of a wanker, but was still nonetheless forced upon grandeur. Lords the cause of discordant torture on ears of the remorseful dormant daughters, and his greased complexions with bar stooped erections maintains the suggestions that this bloke helps spread the vaginal objections. I won't fame from this vain train of thought, but never have I seen girls' skirts kept so tall. Women have been fraught with despair to see his lumbersome, cumberland, cumbersome midriff appear from nowhere. He's got a Charlie Sheen complexion, belly double D direction, that of 2.5 men, with a lot of a shadowy projection. He makes Vibisco gravy look intelligent, maybe with a skin on him. His mother always called him a fairy tale, yeah, fucking grim. Ham is clever, nevertheless, a wassick cheddar, proposed better, but professional girl shedder. Guys, gouge my irises to stop his fucking face, courtesy my eyelids. Train wreck, just waiting to derail, could read that cunt's face like braille. Casper's flannel, milky green around the gills. Duck-billed haggerjack's ball bag addle, allergic to the bastard treadmill. Permanently ill with looks that could kill. Literally. I've had bowel movements that do better on Tinder. Cheshire grief is absolutely empty. Good fucking grief is like looking for a sorrow bowl of PVA glue, period spew and vaginal flu. He looks like a troll doll with his super noodle hair. Why the fuck does he disregard free healthcare? More foreign legions marching, starching potato faced reasons. Unbeknownst semen like crusty fucking beacons adorns his lustful conjunctivitis facial regions. He's blander than a private school kid's manner, cancer causing rancor, Valentine's vampire. Maintains the fact that he's a loves bystander but doesn't help the cause waving a rapey banner. Mystic Meg in the froth of a pipe looking for future tales to chase off into the night. A blight on the female town's population, but maintains what he peddles. Exudes gravitation that brings the females into orbit, but in reality they glance and then fuck off like Ali's comet. 30 pushing flirty, does he see his women's murky, quirky, not blurry, Tasmanian bar devil with probable herpes. His repartee is stinky as French brie, and I'm sure if you'd asked all the girls that they'll agree that this bloke's about as oily and slick as the fucking North Sea. Thank you. Hey. One more and done. Streets are paved with fool's gold, urban El Dorado with stone roses. Piggy bank kids in hired suits march on relentlessly, groan tapping to the tune of the footstep. Nose suited Mr. Flopalizer, with a monocle gleaming with tears of the red letters. Vagrant stares of consumerist loyalty. Golden arch box confetti taints his marriage to the elements. Empty raised toothpicks, missing teeth in the grimace of the lovely spray high school. Bargain big mesh, intertwined with creating steel tumbleweeds. Artisan hands now idle, hovering over a job seeker's workplace. Big bag eyes, hands, where leopard print primary armies coerce with weathered spoons. Eyes dark between breast and leg, like a police lineup at Bernard Matthews' house. Paid for the profits, been commanding my dry wall. Social typeface with a sharpie left hand drawn. These streets are shoaled by a tawny private peninsula, moated by concrete Vienna, sweeping the shore of death. Insular to effervescent dissolve, leaving little in the way of glass at the bottom of the pint glass. Sheep and lemmings swim lakes, tread water to keep their heads clad in cheap beaks and shrinking legs. Haggard folk brain proofs talk about when miniature monarchs' postals were cheaper, neon Tourette's tick over. Acme walls howl and salivate, the sheer idea to penetrate, yeah, now becomes a nauseating masturbate. Diminuendo streets with a Steinway horizon. These streets bombshell with pirouetting smoke. Alley cat's personal topiary of catnip sends a sweet feline stock under my nostrils. Hotbox vape pens ensure the children with a bad habit recharge their batteries. Racist rhetoric with 34 double D points of sale played from bottom shelf. Launching the recycled idea that not everyone deep down is the same. Provident men over the houses like sharks continue the circle of impoverished insolvency. Greg has eaten all the bastards. These streets near bulldog postulations as right-wing advances steel toe cap and holes. A youth aging under incandescent street sunbeds. Laughing gas canisters pepper the roads, mundane faces peer out a disillusioned society from the anonymity of a hood. Tinder burns in a sweaty palm to wait at the next victim in a gastropod. These streets they have seen better days. Now it's just phlegm and piss. PCSOs taking duck and quotes, whilst the killers stand the remnants.
I love my fingertips in the back of millions. Back in the day, mate, all sorts of licorice. Fruit salad, blackjack, wound by living, it was what we did. Before it turned into this adult concert, I was not a ticket. Flying saucers, pop rocks for drumsticks. Bear dropping jelly top, lost in his double dip. Milk tooth gap smile, keeps on chewing, it was all fantastic. Man, like living on a bonbon with sherbet sands. Cream soda cans too big for my little hands, swinging back a six pack, building a puppy fat. Now I'm grown up, I want to go back. Switch up the drinks to new garfo hash. Switch up my taste for cocaine and cash. To put your covered coins and sugar in a bag. The sugar-free darkness I didn't understand. Like life's so sweet, I'll eat everything I can. Tell me how far did a boy move from man? It was 16 bars of refresher from my gang. Before thoughts of failure and bullshit exams, before chasing girls became the main plan, before the smoke stains and those games began, was a spoon in a jam, living large on a few pounds. It's back in the day, I'd be unwrapping white rabbits in a rice paper, bullying off the cousins like getting my favor, ruining an appetite, maybe have it later. No room for your rude guy in shallow fried potatoes. M64, don't switch to PlayStation. Sitting on the floor, just thinking of animation. Waiting in turn, learning a skill of patience. Think about the phone, could switch to frustration. What was there to worry about? It's the main question. Glued to the goggle box, we toast for breakfast. Cartoons and caramel, oh so stressless. Never really gave a thought or fuck for what's next. I didn't realise that that time was precious. Living in the moment with a dairy milk selection. Letting off the cap gun, bubble gum western. Pure fun, sugar rushing round town in the sun. Have a can of pop gun and crack another one. Cause back in the day, I used to drink cream soda. Long before the taste of rum and coke took over. Long before I ever felt a weight up on my shoulders. Long before I ever felt the threat of growing older. And life was sweet. Okay, so that's then, and this is now, and this one's called Minimum Wage Machine.
Few of us know that story, I'm sure.
Cogs in the mechanism are inanimate. They're lifeless objects, no secrets to their fit. That's how they keep their regimented step in movement, and the same mundane 8 hours as you please. Like I can't really think of what my next move is, but a broken record skipping in my head, kicking in. It's like how long have you been here now? Going on a year, David, every day you're writing an episode later, Jane. And you don't have excuses, just grinning on an alien. The sorry sir, fuck you, pain. Darn, study and you would do it till you're 80. Nest eggs rave the way funding getting wavy. That's my generation, in the rented accommodation. Hand to mouth living is the only situation. We're all in the same boat, so rocket on occasion. Tax free cash every time he's got the option. Keep on keeping on, work what automaton. 9 to 5 minimum wage machine, be strong. Whether it's the long day or lighting up the moonshine, stay high, get by, facilitate your music. Till popping on repeat, spending hours on your feet, autopilot through the week, keep making ends meet. Pinching pennies for the week as your time slows at speed. That's a snail's pace, running out of clock with a pale face. Coming down all day, no stop for fuel breaks. Last night's snake is still present in my chest pain. Wobbling on my feet again, sweat it out, play the game. No pulling the city if you don't work, don't have pain. Switch to the robotic mechanical mind state. Wind every rhyme scheme spinning through my eyes state. The vibrance of Saturday night to the mundane brings a transition that never changes. So keep on keeping on, workbox automaton. 9 to 5 minimum wage machine, be strong. Whether it's the long day or lighting up the moonshine, stay high, get by, facilitate your music.
So that was from being a kid to modern day, and then
a kind of a realization that I had personally, maybe some of you other people in this room had it, but I realized that I was not the center of this universe.
There's more to it than you. Right?
Reality connects through Copernicus complex, fitting the effect, put your ego into context. In this kinetic energy, your non-practice axis is moving on before you, and it keeps on spinning after. Reality connects complex of Copernicus. Moment that you tweak, you're not the center of this universe. Check from reality, like this is how the world works. Sooner that you wake up, the less it's going to hurt. Despite self-entitlement, the need to have it first. Ultimately self-obsessed, people wait their turn. Narcissism manifests itself in a lesson learned. Open eye, understanding, something that you earn. Turbulent learning curve, remote objectives. A shock to the system could broaden your perspective. Actions, reaction, butterfly affected. With a bigger picture developed than you were at its center. Reassess the ego reflected in an error. And realize that we grow when letting go of grandeur. Stylus of life finds its groove in the fact that the stars, sun and moon do not revolve around you. Reality connects through Copernicus complex. Feeling the effect, but to ego into context. In this kinetic energy, you're not at this axis. It's spinning on before you, and it keeps on moving after life. Snap! Wolf snatched from eyelids, worry silhouettes who outline the silence. Recognize life's this complex design as paths intertwined in synergy, the spiral, woven with one another, pattern of the fractal, strength in the structure, tally or battalion, enter the battle that a man alone could never win. Bonds build, nourishing a tree of life's limbs. I see a second chance and the olive branch extends to catch when I'm falling and cushion my descent. When thinking of myself, morph the thoughts of them and support threads blend to the fabric of existence. How many bright sparks in this solar system? Conditioned into thinking every pivotal position. Delusions of grandeur, a system with condition. Pretty soon the truth spins round and it hits.
It's about coping mechanisms. Right. It's
Peter Pan's fleeting visit to Diaziland. My gang's the lost thoughts, best to bring your pen and pad. Way that things are panning out, you'll probably forget her, man. Deflected anxieties, chilling in the middle ground. Kicking back, popping bits of bliss out the blister pack. £10 back, that's 120 milligrams of looping like a leap here. But what were we just talking about? Where was I just going, man? Shit, I should have wrote it down. Blueberry healing means it doesn't really matter now. I'm lucid dreaming, drifting in the clouds. Knocking like a nodding dog, man, they're not bound. Snoring like a rock and rock for 14 hours. Stirred to the sounds, kettle clicking in the kitchen. Sedate next round, a day half twisted. Boggled in the workplace, dropping all the dishes. And making my apologies for forgetting to listen. I drift away, losing days. Not asleep, but not quite awake. 210 mini blueberry right there again. It's a pop pop till you drop drop situation. Valley of hashish and hip hop blend. As valley of hashish and hip hop blend, I drift away, losing days. Not asleep, but not quite awake. Illicit prescriptions, divine intervention. A pharmaceutical grade of warp to my perception. Chemicals to mess with, maybe recreational restriction. Not habitual to just business as usual. I couldn't give a fuck about what you think is acceptable. Especially when floating around like an extraterrestrial. Lose a couple days snoozing, siesta festivalist. Compass mentors becoming pure irrelevance. Concept of consequence melting into nothingness. Hashish top hot knives, I exhale stress. Food for your soul, held swelling up your chest. Wheezing like a sample in the rhythm of my breath. Quoting Yogi beats, I remember what he said. But how we should rename it and refer to it instead. As I don't give a fuck about. Give me two more about. Snoozing on the floor about. Die as he bear. I drift away, losing days. Not asleep, but not quite awake. 210 milli blueberry wine here again. It's a pop pop till you drop drop situation.
Okay,
I wrote this next one after I went to a music festival. It's called Morning Light. Vibrant features came to life within that morning light. Breaking dawn, the rise, smiling eyes reflecting the light. An oasis in the chaos, an example of how paths collide when tied into the movements of passing ships within the night. Boundaries collapse, paths intertwine, connected with the chemistry of ecstasy and mind. Bodies fluid with the music, seen on vibes in the twilight. Form frozen, strong, lit memories in closed eyes. Visions of the previous, reminiscing morning light, blissfully inhibitionless. The time flies by like I'm so high, like I'll be fine, like I'm rewired. Like, tell me what it takes to feel alive. If it isn't this, feeling like I'm tapped into some collective consciousness, seemingly the synapse firing in unison. But in that morning light, how silhouettes eclipse the sun. Every cloud's belly silver line. The pattern of the negative and positive combined. Blends intertwined, spinning into fractals. This molten of piles of hairline fractions of opposite reaction. Catastrophe happens. Within it there's a glimmer of light. Listen back to the complex symphony of bright piercing jet black. Chased away the darkness, illuminating facts. Guidance in the spark, inspired to make tracks shining through my past. The show of my map is the struggle of the uphill, bringing out the flat. Reaching in perception when looking at the glass. Half full or empty is the question that I ask. The silent reply is the second hand pass. It's minutes into hours and I'm spinning up and back. Cause you and only you can realize the fact. Hindsight lights are far, far beyond. The darkness only lasts for so long. Who knows what's brought on breaking doors, like who knows what they write on this soil? Nothing's for certain, just be sure the darkness only lasts for so long. There's a ripple effect emanating from the situation, reassessing hindsight point of view changes. Blessing born from stress, the overleaf of page is soaked with the ink stained footsteps of moves made. Reflect it, calculate, maybe find another way. Recognize a lesson, never tell a real from fake. I realize I'm not pinned to the path I take. It burns in the ash when it's another game to play. My fingertips trace bright stripes in that gold. A strain grows, rises, breaks through the embers. This new way of life may appear in the cinders. And suddenly the previous is something to remember. Nothing but a whisper on lips of elders. Equipped to set sail, guided by errors. Flip to their plus side, providing direction. I tip to roll on a moment of reflection. Hindsight lights a path far beyond. The darkness only lasts for so long. Who knows what's brought on breaking dawns, like who knows what may rise from this soil? Nothing's for certain, just be sure the darkness only lasts for so long.
Woo! Thank you very much. Okay, the next one I've got is called Sounds in the Wind. And it's almost about human interaction, how we meet and we click and then we never see each other ever again.
Sands in the wind, sands in the wind. Have momentary contact and never meet again. This life's like a cyclone caught within its spin. Impression of an impact is left beneath my skin. I fill it in with ink and carry on traveling. Feel my gut sinking when a reminiscence kicking in. Gripped by the shadows of my past, wage battles of an inner monologue. As whispering, you're a piece of shit. Hey, who really remembers anyway? Face with another dead, next fresh new face. Another set of stages within an intricate maze. But still it's keepsake. If there is a dab or a cage, another cliche, mistake to moves this made. The scenery may change, but the plot stays the same. Winds dash and rearrange, petals in a hurricane. Overtones and undercurrents pull them out of place like sands in the wind. Sands in the wind. Make their motion through a swollen iris when we let thinking. Hey, didn't I know you for a split second? Second take, the passing lines of time beckon. I recognize the eyes, known through another life. Same face, different mind, frozen and paralyzed. In a warm memory with rose-colored retrospect, tinting that reality. Openly interpret that any way you want to. Be it living in the past or an example to follow. Is wishing on the stars the reason I'm feeling hollow? But yesterday marks of the beast won't tomorrow. Pass me the mask I've been stealing borrowed. Give me half a chance, darling, so the time I take. Dropping in a promise I honestly did intend to keep. But sweet whispers dismissed in the flickering winds. Like sands in the wind, sands in the wind. A momentary contact and a memory together in spikes. Like a cyclone caught within his skin. Impression of her attract is left underneath my skin.
Okay, I've got a couple more for you. This next one's a bit morbid. It's about death. Something we all have to face. One of the uncertainties in this life.
And taxes.
Taxes. Okay.
Flowers by the bedside. Eventually crisped up and crumpled to dust. That foregone conclusion for every single